Yeah.
All right, the core values are respect, diversity, knowledge, humility, and honesty. And then the 8 ways to lead are defects, overproduction, waiting time, non-utilized talents, transportation, inventory, waste of motion, and excess processing.
And I'm extremely grateful for you knowing all those, so gratitude is what we miss.
Alright, so this is the first picture I have. Everybody uses the van. I think I use it definitely the most. But, the van oftenly is left like this, and it started to bug me. I've slept it out numerous times. The water boards that they have here are all just, they keep chipping away and they're breaking away, so my next thing I want to do is an improvement to, put a piece of plywood down, but... So basically, what I did was I slipped it all out, I put these rubber boards here, put them back in the middle. Those over there, the next pictures are closer up, I stacked them up, I got the bungee cord just to keep them all there. The next thing I did was, I like to stack all those three yellow boards on top there, just that way, they're all kept in one spot. And then the next picture. There's a toolbox right in between the two passenger seats that I usually keep the tow ropes and the chain in. And, usually they just get left out in the back of the van whenever anyone's done using them. So I coiled those up, I put those back in there. These are these shelves over here with all the bolts and stuff on them. Usually, whenever we're done with a tool here, I'm the one who has to go back and put it over in the racks and stuff. I know people as they're taking the molds out and putting them on there. Usually just, people just find a blank shelf over there and they just put it in that. So what I did usually is, whenever I have to pull one away, I have to pull the mold out, take whatever's off the skin, put it where it belongs, and it turns out to be a big hassle. So what everybody in the tool room started doing was, we started putting the location on the molds just to make it easier, because I understand, when you're taking them out and putting them away, you're in a hurry to get the next job started. So we started putting them there so you don't have to go to the computer and you don't have to look it up or anything, so it makes it much easier for everyone. So that's all I have.